sheep back to the 99. All right. As you know, we don't have a river to dunk you in, but we cleaned out the muck sink, and, yeah, you might just want to take off your shirt.
Okay. Nope. See, I can't do this. I'm sorry. I really want us to get along. I do, but I can't pretend to believe in something I don't, and I don't.
Chapman, we've all had our doubts.
No, see, this isn't doubts. I believe in science. I believe in evolution. I believe in Nate Silver and Neil deGrasse Tyson and Christopher Hitchens, although I do admit he could be kind of an asshole. I cannot get behind some supreme being who weighs in on the Tony Awards while a million people get whacked with machetes. I don't believe a billion Indians are going to hell. I don't think we get cancer to learn life lessons. And I don't believe that people die young because God needs another angel. I think it's just bullshit. And on some level, I think we all know that. I mean, don't you?
The angel thing does seem kind of desperate.
That you as a Christian.
I am, but I got some questions.
Look, I understand that religion makes it easier to deal with all of the random shitty things that happen to us. And I wish I could get on that ride. I'm sure I would be happier. But I can't. Feelings aren't enough. I need it to be real.